Hey guys, it's me, Kelly.
And me, Sophia.
And today we're going to be doing the
Two Truths and One Lie Challenge.
So I was watching All Around Audrey, Two Truths and One Lie Challenge, and I decided I wanted to do it. So you guys got to go check out All Around Audrey, Just Jordan 33, and that YouTube family. So go check out their channel, and don't forget to subscribe to mine and theirs. So, without further ado, let's get right into the video. And at the end, I'll be discussing with you some further challenges. So, I'm gonna go first. Okay.
No, I'm going first.
Fine.
Okay, my questions. I have a friend that loves Starbucks. I love to sing. I hate making bracelets.
Oh. Do you hate making bracelets? Because I know you... Okay, so I think the lie is that you hate making bracelets.
And that is true. I love making bracelets. Your turn.
I like the unicorn frappuccino. I can sleep to music. I hate the American Girl store.
You can sleep to music.
That's the lie? The lie
is... Oh, not that. Wait.
Wait, which one was the lie?
What were they again?
Okay. I like the unicorn frapp. I can sleep to music. I hate the AG store.
Oh, I like the unicorn.
Yep, I hate it.
Oh, and by the way, you guys link down below what we should do for the people that get the question wrong. Link to us what we should do, and we'll do that in another video.
Well, like she's saying, whoever gets the most wrong, so keep track. Tell us what to do.
Yeah.
And we'll do it on a further video. Okay, now you go.
Okay. My favorite animal is a bunny. My favorite emoji is a smiley face spinning out money. I bite my nails.
Your favorite emoji is a smiley face spitting out money.
That is true.
Which is your favorite?
Poop.
Okay. I hate Starbucks. I can sleep to nails on a chalkboard. Wait, sorry. I love Starbucks. I can sleep to nails on a chalkboard. I love Lucky Charms.
You can sleep to nails on a chalkboard.
Yes, that's the lie. Correct. I cannot listen to that. That makes me cringe so bad.
Wait, you like Lucky Charms?
I love Lucky Charms. They're so good.
I never knew that. Okay, my turn. My favorite sea animal is a dolphin. I like fries. My life is amazing. Which is the lie.
Your life is amazing. It's I like fries.
I hate fries, man. She's
so weird. Okay, guys. Where are we? My favorite color is blue. I'm excited for sixth grade. I like Panera bread.
Wait, my favorite color? Oh, your favorite color is blue. Your favorite color is next. Burp.
Yeah, that's correct.
You go again.
Oh, okay.
I don't have any more.
I love Pandora and Disneyland. You guys know the new Pandora place? We went there.
It was really fun.
Or in Disney World, sorry. My favorite YouTube channel is All for Tube Kids. My favorite place is New York. What's the lie?
I love Pandora and Disney.
Yeah. I don't hate Pandora and Disney, but it's not that fun. I mean, it's cool to look at, like right when you walk in.
You don't need to comment down below what we have to do because...
Okay, so now I'm going to be telling you guys
our next challenges
and stuff. So, oh my gosh, I forgot what I was going to say.
The worst present in the world challenge.
Oh, yes. Okay, so we're going to be doing that actually tonight, the worst present in the world challenge, which I'll explain it to you.
We're probably going to be doing that video after this.
Yeah. And then I'm gonna see if we can do a Bean Boozled challenge, me and her, or me and my friend, or...
I don't like Bean Boozled at all.
Something. We're just gonna do, like, one of each bean to make it not, like, bad. We're gonna be doing the, I'm gonna be doing a back to school haul.
Yeah, she is.
And, I might be showing you guys how I decorate my locker. I'm not sure. If I do it on the first day of school, then I won't be. But if I do it, like, in the summer, then I'll try.
Like, if she picks out her stuff, then she'll just show you the stuff.
Yeah, like, that's what I'm going to do for my back-to-school haul. I might do a separate video of my locker ideas and then what I'm getting for my school, my back-to-school.
Are we going to do any more challenges?
I don't think so. Guys, tell us in the comments if you want us to do, like, a gummy versus real challenge or something like that.
I'm not good with that because
I'm very picky.
I'm not eating a fish's eyeball.
No, dude, are you crazy?
Either way.
Just tell us some other stuff. And tell us your favorite land in Disney World. Like, is it Tomorrowland? Is it, like,
Magic
actually,
Kingdom.
Wait, that's a park. Tell us your favorite park. Is it Animal Kingdom, Magic Kingdom, Epcot, or Hollywood Studios? So tell us that in the comments. And, I forgot. We're going to be reading my diaries, too.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to try and find some, because
I don't have any diaries,
I was never good with writing in my diaries, so I'm going to see if I can find some, like, that's funny.
I don't have diaries because my life is all about watching TV.
So, I'll see if I can find some that's funny, or, like, I'll try and find some that's funny. But we're going to see you in another video, so goodbye, and goodbye. Bye, guys.